day, he really admires you. Do you feel like you're able to help him with his growth?
I hope so. We like him a lot. From the first moment we came in, he doesn't talk a lot. He does not talk a lot. He's not one of them youngsters who broad shoulders and think that they have done it all, you know. And actually, we like that about him. He's actually, he just wants to work, you know. And he has got that likable, you know, aura around him. Can we help him? Hopefully we can. We believe in him. We think that he's somebody who's really raw, and we are trying to get the best out of him.